As the director, I want everybody to be great and to help share August Wilson's brilliance. It is an honor, and I take it seriously.
This is Denzel's third film as a director. He is matured, and this film shows it without doubt.
A lot of the shots that Denzel chose, it allows it to affect you. It's not imposed.
I give you the lint from my pockets. I give you my sweat. It's all I got to give.
I knew that I wanted to be in Pittsburgh, no question. This was his home, and he's their hero, and I wanted to embrace that and to celebrate that.
I learned a lot from Denzel, the way he approached the work, the way he managed the act of filmmaking. It's really amazing.
When we rehearsed the famous "I'm standing right here with you" speech, I did everything small. If you know Denzel, he's very honest. He said, "That don't work."
There's no such thing as movie acting, in my opinion. Don't sort of, "Oh, have to be small." Just let me worry about that, and we'll turn the camera, and we'll back up.
It's not easy for me to admit that I've been standing in the same place for 18 years.
Well, I've been standing with you. And it was absolutely the right way. I gave 18 years of my life to stand in the same spot as you.